made the right decision, just, you know, one event at a time.
All right, we're shocked into Yoshi's story. JSX versus Curb. Right, so this winner's semis match. Curb got on the flex tag, so make no mistake, this is in fact Curb, not JSX. Alright, Sheik's already on the ledge, but she's kind of comfortable there. You know, she's got the Chino Stone and all that.
Yeah, she
but
does.
Hitbox as well, remaining fully invincible. And like Gimp you if you make a mistake. Whatever. That double jump was something I wasn't expecting.
Yeah.
He lands safely, it doesn't matter.
Yeah.
I don't know if JSX tried to cancel the up B there. I don't know.
Wow. Does not
tech. That's quite a way to go.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So Randall
just get nared into the wall.
But evens it up real quick.
Yep.
Three stocks apiece. Here we go. Alright, I feel like they're just kind of feeling themselves out right now. Nothing really going on. A lot of spacing. Only one stock, you know, and
nice
we're a minute into this.
Nice so. Calling that roll and all that.
Ooh, the power shield and the laser.
Shield. Yeah, see here because the laser startup is enough that you can react. I think it's 16 frames, so it's enough that you can react to like the gun being pulled out and always fire shield lasers if you're on the ground.
Yeah.
I know the ice block is 16 frames. So whatever. It's within human reaction time is the point.
Yeah, definitely.
So the future is gonna be we're gonna power shield every single laser, and you don't have enough time to actually react and power shield it back. You have to expect it.
All right, so
that was a lot of talk about nothing.
It's okay.
Ooh, we're attack chasing now.
Yeah. Now Corb's starting to get a little flustered. I think JSX starting to finally, I think, have him figured out. Exposing his Falco. Ooh, that back air off the edge. And Randall's getting involved again.
Yep.
That's the second time this match.
Come out with the recovery, but it doesn't matter when you're Falco.
Yeah. Down tilt into forward air. And that should do it.
Careful. Just treat him like he's Mewtwo King. And approach with caution.
He shielded all those lasers, but to no avail. Gets nothing for it.
Yeah. Would you want it?
I mean, you have your matchup next. Right, Gunblade nice. And Fable finished, so.
Right. Dropping the mic here for our friend Sun 2.
Hello.
All right, so JSX takes that first match over Corb pretty
convincingly. Yep. I saw that three stock. Damn. Poor Curb.
Yeah. Well, Corb is playing Falco, so maybe we'll
Oh,
see
he's
him
playing Falco?
Yeah.
So I didn't even notice.
Maybe we'll see him switch back to Game & Watch. He's pondering.
Nah, he's
it.
Sticking with Falco versus Sheik. He told me that.
Yeah.
This is what his Falco is for. It's a pretty good Falco, but like JSX, Swedish, they're good against Falco.
Yeah.
They train with Zhang.
I mean, they have a lot of practice.
Like. Yeah. We'll see how Curb does this game.
He's already a lot more lasers. Yeah.
Yep.
He was not doing a lot of this. There was a lot of feeling out in that first game, and it seems like they're both ready to go into it this time.
Curb plays that slow, methodical Falco.
Yeah. But he's speeding it up
now. That was not the best. Oh, he lived, though.
Yeah, makes it back. What an angle.
Barely. Nice.
Ooh, lights cancel. All
right. JSX is just... He's starting this off kind of weak, but he can catch up.
Yeah.
Just got to outmaneuver his lasers and such.
Yeah. One grab, one throw off the stage. Yeah.
Oh. But then shine happened. Alright. Nothing really is happening right now.
Yeah.
Well, I mean, a lot is happening. I'm just bad at commentary, so whatever.
Just definitely slowing it down right now.
Yep.
Which is
JSX
pretty much the pace
that
of the
first stock with a fair in the middle of, like, the stage, whatever.
Yeah.
Curb could take this stock soon. He needs to.
Yeah.
Okay.
That back air is going to do it. And we're
that
back to winning game.
That up beyond the stage.
On
Curb
the
launched it with a fair. Pretty good.
Yeah.
Curb using his double jump to try to bait out Sheik's grab, which sometimes is a good idea until they're reading it, and then you're fucked.
Yeah.
But, alright.
Alright, so...
JSX goes for the back throw. Unsuccessful.
A lot of full and double jumps from Corb. really just trying to bait anything out of JSX and just not really getting anything for it. Mm-hmm. So now we're out of that weird rock formation. Back to
spot
neutral
shine.
Ooh, spot slaps him and the needle.
Needle.
But a nice angle.
He tried to needle him because he thought it was going to go straight up, but Curb went for the good angle and recovered, but still died anyways, unfortunately.
Gets punished for those two side Bs. Not necessarily the
Curb looking to shield pressure and like get in on J6 so he can take the stock, but now he's getting tech chased.
Yeah.
Good tech chase so far.
Ooh, the jab reset into another grab.
Well, that wasn't a reset, but he jabbed him and hit him up.
Yeah.
Damn, J6. You harsh man. He's just going through Falco's, just on his way.
Well, he has the win. If he wins this one, he is the winner of Chain Ace and Strychnine. So
I think I don't know if they played yet.
Yeah,
they're gonna play on stream.
I don't know if they play. Yeah, they probably will.
But all right. Oh, he jabbed, and then Curb reacted with a shine. Oh damn, Curb! If he could get the stock and then just pull it out again next stock.
Yeah.
Get like a good combo. Okay, J6 just holding on the ledge. I don't blame
that up air.
Nice up air.
Yeah.
Second hit of up air to kill Sheik. I like it. All right. So J6 goes in with the bear on this stupid tree transformation that I hate. But, oh, misses the up smash. Well, not misses the up smash, but like, just doesn't get it.
Yeah, he doesn't get it.
He thought he was just going to take him place, so he's going for up smash, but he didn't. No, nice power shields.
And that's going to be
unfortunate.
It. Self-destruct, and J-Sec takes it 2 stocks
in this
game. Yeah,
2-0. Typically beats Curb.